any website after querying is a perfect done. So how to submit by XML sitemap on Bing and Google Search Console? What is the purpose of? You can count by check by your particular website links to indexing purpose. Select google.com/webmasters. Select your sign in. Suppose I'm not submitted by XML sitemap, is not found by your pages, not crawled by your web pages. In this, select your particular website area. In this, go to sitemaps. You can add your sitemap extension. sitemap.xml. Now click for submit. They totally check by your page count. How much your page count? 68. When you are uploading content, 18/6/2019. See this index coverage. Sitemap process will be success will be done. The sitemap every week you have to update. Every week you have to update any website. Select your site. The simple step. Sitemap.xml to submit. Clear. So what are the websites we have? Every website to update by the XML sitemap. Sitemap.xml. Data and the final links. So same like you can access by your blogger also. So this will be you can store by. Alright, enter sitemap URL, click for submit with your total extension. So everyone to showing for separate options will be here. So clear? Any XML sitemap to submit Google Webmaster every week for the dynamic. Static every month you are updating for XML sitemap. Static will be every month. Then it will be every week. Next one, your Bing Webmaster. Go to Bing Webmaster tool. Select your particular site. Site will be searched here. In this, select your option. What option call is sitemaps. In this, enter the URL. sitemap.xml and click for submit. For showing for pending. Suppose it does not found, they showing for 404 error. The XML sitemap does not found your Bing Webmaster. They showing for 404 error. So this is called very important to activate XML sitemap on Google and Bing Webmaster. They're affecting for total 5 to 6 search engine. Google partners, Bing search engine, Yahoo, Ask and AOL search engine. They improvement by the more search engine based on the Webmaster tools. So this will be submitted by the Google and Bing Webmaster. Google will activate within seconds, but Bing activation will be taking for 1 hour time. So this will be successful done by your optimization, but it is taking for 1 hour time to success your all URLs. So today 68 and date. Any difference? URL different? Here 68. Here the 68. Is it clear? This is called your option call is XML sitemap. Why you submit it for XML sitemap? XML sitemap will be your website will be activate or not. First option. Without activate, they're showing for 404 error. Without XML sitemap, they're showing for 404 error. In an interview question, to showing webmaster, XML sitemap will be showing for 404 error. Means the website does not have a XML sitemap. They're showing for syntax. Why? The website showing for 404 error on XML sitemap. Means the website does not have activation XML sitemap. Without XML sitemap, to crawl your web pages on Google Search Console will be facing will be problems. Please note down.